There's something inspired going on in the artist's path that is increasingly worth listening to.
That's part of what this story is about. That these new eyes are going to be bringing to our attention.
What are the things that make Philadelphia, Philadelphia?
Which is interesting and exciting.
What we're looking for new networks to be created across these projects.
We want to kind of engage Philadelphians.
We're looking to see how this can kind of be placed within some of these larger thoughts and ideas that they're grappling with, that they're dealing with in their own practice currently.
Faustine is starting from a much more philosophical place. Reggie's like really digging into history, I think. And Marty's trying to explore the relationship with the past and the present.
Is there anything that I could think of about Philadelphia that would help offer a larger frame or conception about who we Philadelphians are?
Place is really about a way of thinking about something. So for me, the replacing is resituating the thinking about a place.
We need to constantly reimagine ourselves beyond the daily utilitarian activities. And art offers that possibility to reimagine ourselves.
The events are a means to facilitate a different kind of organizing and family. A different kind of belonging. So the focus is like, from a production standpoint, the focus is the event, but from a process standpoint, the product is the process.
There's a lot of wonderful history around this, but the main thing is I wanted us to just kind of have a sense of homage.
I do think of listening as being the critical missing element, the secret ingredient for transformative change.
It's hard for me to be really present at that moment, to navigate through space, to connect with space, to connect with people. Maybe that's dance.
Involve you guys in the conversation, so it's not just a dialogue between us on stage.
This human act of listening and interpreting. Thank you.
There are so many things that separate us, but is it possible to find spaces where we can connect and create common spaces? Thank you.